anything. And one thing you can do is sing a song. Unlike Harold, who has never sung a song in public in his life, Elphyn-Muck can do it. But he does need assistance. He needs a backing band of three. Now, you all know that breathing is volunteering. You breathe, you volunteer for nappies. You volunteer for death, you volunteer for love. And this evening, if not enough of you actually jump up and say, I will do it, then I will point and appoint you. ladies and gentlemen, my backing band, this is the first performance of the Rupert Bear Tribute Band. And they have their words, and so if we can have not lost them. And we're getting closer to the song. And I'm desperately hoping somewhere in my soul I will find melody and rhythm. I suspect you will be disappointed if you look for it. I'm sure all of you here know that I'm going to sing a song called Elephant. And you will all know, this is what you ought to know, but probably you've forgotten, because mostly I forget. But the elephant is actually the symbol of the United States Republican Party. And that's why I'm singing a song called Elephant. And don't worry too much about the tune, because I won't be. So, Sarasation.
Loco Manta. Loco Manta. Loco Manta. Loco Manta. Loco Manta.
To the White House one day, the Republican circus came. They brought an ugly elephant. And Donald was his name. One dark night, Donald made many fraudulent claims. He ran off to be president. To a great nation's shame. This is the chorus. Everybody join in on three. One, two, three. On all the elephant that was all around his brain and said goodbye to reality. Off he went with a trumpety trump, 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 trump. On all the elephant ditched the truth and lied all day to the people. Off he went with a trumpety trump, 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 trump. Assisted by the FBI, Donald prances across the land. When Donald is leading a great charade, he looks so proud and grand. Lots more tax for Donald to avoid. This makes him smarter than those who pay, although paying is the norm. And that apparently was it. Thank you very much. This has been Rupert Bear.